Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. We are playing Ultimate General, Civil War, Battle of Chancellorsville. We are on the offensive. We have lost nearly half of our army, but we will not be stopped. So the odds were against us, but we held. We held Chancellorsville. Our brave soldiers are exhausted, but so are those of the enemy. We can now advance and repel the rebels from their defensive positions. The odds were against us. Okay. Army is expected to hold these woods. Yeah, I would expect you to. And I would expect you hold line here. And I'd expect you to hold here. The best thing to do is come from the pier south. Holy mother of God. Look at how many brigades we're fielding, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. This is the majority of our army. So he's going to hold here. He's going to have a defensive position here, and he's going to have one here. So woods, field, and scales. You know what? Law. Colts, Lane, Martin. Doles, McCormick, and Cook. Want you here. Scales and field. What you hear? Woods. Nope. Woods, field, scales are both going to be here. My entire artillery battle. So Iron Brigade, Brewster, Rosser, Perone, Sedwig, Maryland, Iron Brigade. Advance to here. Nichols, Baldwin, DeBoos. I'm in Hicks. Fast to here. Get ready. Get ready for a fight. Reed. Pond. Bruder, I think we can have this side. Stark surrendered. So Grant, get up here. I'll hold here. Colin's gonna hold here. And Ferrero. Alright. We see it now. We're gonna march to engage. Mines. Reed. Already having an ammo issue, eh? Rossiter. Sedwig over here. Now we could probably get this guy to fail hardcore. Grant. Rono. Crocker. Baldwin. Expose center, move up. Crocker. Baldwin. Amsador is going to be here. Lane. Law. Up on this. You know what? We're just gonna charge it. Charge it with you, charge it with Rossiter. Nine, you're gonna be here. Hicks, you're gonna go here. Nichols, you're gonna go here. Move McClellan up. Stanford. Segwig, you guys are going to hit O'Neill. Mott. Raid. Pond. The other raid's just gonna hit. Said wig. Okay, so we literally have this. Said Hicks. Frano. Saw on horses, so let's get them on the run. Sedwig, Rosser. Easy. Easy peasy. So, that's a big victory. We lost Amon, Rosser, Smith, and Moody. Peabody was wounded. Grant's now a lieutenant general. But other than that, we've goods wise. Rescued a lot, we captured a lot. Wow, a lot there. 16. Let's see how bad the casualty looks. Probably bad. Oh! We're at Salem Church. It's still going on. The plan is progressing. Our forces commanded by General Sedgwick in Fredericksburg have stormed the Confederate light defenses. He is now moving to attack Lee's army from the east while all your corps pin him at Chancellorsville. You must now take control of Sedgwick Corps and make sure he clears one more obstacle. The rebels are setting up defenses on the crossroads near Salem Church. It appears at Lee stands his last reserve to intercept your army. You must secure this road before nightfall. Wow. I lost almost probably 2/3 of my army. You are now in command of Sedgwick's Corps. You are advancing via Orange Turnpike. Here's a church. Our pickets report that a few rebel brigades are dispatched to meet your army. Here. So, one, Bartlett's gonna be here. Tompkins is gonna be here. Actually, it might actually be beneficial to deploy like this. Actually, let's go one here. The other one go here. Actually, let's take all of his infantry, put him over here. Put Tompkins here. Harris, Grant, here. Hold this. You're gonna go here. Take Neil and Shaler here. McCarthy's also gonna be here. Do I have a horse unit? I don't. Well, Bartlett's gonna go here. Gonna go in there as well. Martin Whalen, do one of these. Catch him out. Okay, we are here. We're gonna put you there. Let's move Sedwig. Skirmishers. A little skirmisher army over here. Oh, what was the other one here? And then we're going to push from here. There's no retreating in the Civil War. Actually, there probably is, but that's besides the point. Okay. Jalen Brown. You're right here. Kershaw. Bartlett. Brown and Shaler are here. O'Neill. Brown. Harris is going to stay. O'Neill is going to come up here. Wilcox, Kern, Shelter, Cable, Wheaton, Bartlett, Neal, Brown, Harris, Grant. Secure the church. Warford, Wheaton, McCarthy, Priester, Tompkins. Okay. Okay. Bartlett. Neil is here. Harris are here. To their left flank. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Really? I had to hold the crossroads. Alright, I'm gonna finish. We took it? We lost. Oh, it's not even our army, so it doesn't matter. We captured some goods at least. And that is the last one that's been released so far. So we got two extra campaign areas added, completed, done. And we'll wait till the update. So. I should kick me back to the main menu. Yep. So I'll see you guys next time when they update some Ultimate General Civil War. Love this game. It's getting harder as time goes on. I do like that. Later, guys.